biggest donor, developer Kyle Zeppelin, also contributed to one of Giellis' former opponents, Lisa Calderon. LLCs owned by the Zeppelin family donated $15,000 to help pay off Calderon's campaign debt after Calderon announced that she would endorse Giellis. Hancock's campaign calls it pay-to-play politics.